Hey guys, it's Kristen Legs, Kristen with the Long Legs, back with another Long Legs production, because I'm back. And I'm back. Alright, so today's video is me taking leave to hang out with my family after tech school. I wasn't approved for rap, and I'll do another video later on rap. I keep saying that, but like when I get to my first duty, I'll have more time to like set up everything and have the camera quality that I wanted and everything. And be able to upload the longer videos because y'all know I talk a lot and I just be doing the most. My videos are super long. But welcome back to my subscribers or people who usually watch this video, and welcome people who haven't subscribed. You should subscribe and make videos about hair, military, God, traveling, advice. Yes, okay, but we're just gonna jump into the video, and I look crazy because I'm currently an Airbnb PCSing to my first duty station. I'm in New Orleans right now and I'm driving to Houston later, and there's a delay on me uploading these videos because I don't need anybody tracking me and finding me because I watched Taken with my mom before I left, which was stupid. All right, let's hop into the video. Cooking. Oh, I need to clip that. But this is what I got you.
There's a storm.
Need a little thing clipped.
I got that metal. These are all the metals?
I have no idea. I just bought it from the guy because I saw he had it.
Okay. It don't fit.
Are you serious?
No.
Oh.
I got a fork.
Wow, they got some that's, boy, they got one that's $70. What in the
world? It's the same thing.
Yeah, like, what in the world?
It's coming out of fire, yeah, having this on fire.
You don't want to take a battery. The car was on. It was not on.
Oh, I almost automatically did that. Clothes everywhere. She got all these clothes. Wonder why I got these clothes. She's doing her homework. I'm out of breath. Been running around all day, cleaning up. I got up at 8 because I want to sleep at like 12. That's a lot of sleep. And I just came back from my photo shoot, hit the outfit, had to pick up stuff from the store. I feel like you guys have seen me in these glasses before, but it's been a while because I've been home and like locked up because I can't wear these in uniform. Under my eyes is blue. But I got my skate tool that I found and my new cruiser board. And about to loosen up the truck so I can actually ride this thing. So this is before. You see how they're not going nowhere? I'll show y'all after. Alright, so I got it fixed. And now they're like loose enough to... Oh, there we go. There's a light. It doesn't help that I'm like shaking this and the camera. But like... Now I'm ready to ride. Alright. Let's ride the wave, boys. I'm gonna use the chain of command, aka file a complaint with head honcho mom, and tell her y'all need to get y'all phone taken away so y'all can clean up. Is this upside down? What have I done? All right, this is dangerous because I've made these trucks very loose, like. Stable and stop, it's hard because your trucks are so loose. Ooh. And you do that, these are way too loose. Okay. So I'm gonna try again, and we're gonna actually tighten them this time. That was very bold of me to make them that loose. And my shoe came untied. Mommy, shut up. Do you look pretty? Show them the shirt that Jeremy's talking about, $500, okay? Show us the front. Show us the front. You just got to start making more money, Jerry, and then you can. Y'all, we got money. We got two laptops in this house that no one knows whose they are or if they work or not. Why do we have them? What?
But they feel like a ton of bricks, though, so.
They're old.
Look at my little family. Hey. Hi, guys.
What is this?
I hate this. It's leave me alone. Stop. Get away. Hold your hand.
We finna grow. It ain't even Thanksgiving yet. Ooh, get it. Just the slogan. Oh, wait, there's more. We got the mom and the other mom and the brother.
Come on, Z. Rock him, Z. Woo! Rock him, Z.
You look over here, you're going to lose, boy.
You look over here.
Oh, you don't have any cards. Okay.
What? You said what?
Oh, you do? Okay.
Let's
see what this card
is. Come on, Steve.
Let's see what this card is. Yeah, Chris, you want to show me that video?
Nobody wants to smoke. Nobody wants to smoke.
This man is 22 years old, spilling Old Bay seasoning over the whole entire kitchen. It's on the fridge. Same Spanish. Say what is this?
Oh yeah, what is this?
Kuma nani kana?
That's Japanese.
I want to insert.
My butt is the demanding in which prayer hand?
Me in the back.
Okay.
Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for bringing me together, family.
Yes. Thank you.
Fellowship.
Amen.
That was
awesome. Woo! Okay.
He's moving in the spirit. And we know that he's coming in a couple of days. So in a couple of days, we'll have the candles and the blow up. But for right now, we're just going to eat the cake. And say, happy almost birthday, Stephen. Happy almost birthday. Yet we won't quite sing it until then, or unless you guys want to sing it, you won't sing it.
No, please. We can sing it just to sing.
Okay, just to sing as Christmas here. Let's do it.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
This Yeti cup. Oh my goodness. This thing was $70 for this?
No, it was not. It was like 40. Okay.
Cause for you paid 40.
No, I paid less. I paid
Did
like,
you say no one can't beat you? So everyone can beat you?
No.
Bring out the win.
Did you win? Or did you win? Okay, boy. Okay, boy. Say it with me, Jared. This is.
This is a long legs.
Oh, Jared, tell Dad what my channel is.
It's Kristen.
Kristen legs. Kristen with the long legs, and I'm back.
Hey, go subscribe.
And I'm back. And I'm like backity back. And I'm back.
Okay, he did it better earlier.
No, he did.
Is that one
more? No, he did. It's just
I'm
Kristen.
Focused on.
It's just Kristen legs. Oh, it's two. Yeah. I'm about to hit 1,000 subscribers. Why? And my family, they're just gonna subscribe so I can hit 1,000. They so loyal.
Luxury homes and toys.
But a shark. I don't need that one.
It's our last family car ride.
Yes, for a very long time.
For a very long time. Watch my mom start crying. We're supposed to leave at 10 o'clock. It is like 10:10 right now. My dad was like, watch me be ready. What time is he ready at? 10:07. Once I get in the family van, this is my car young coconut.
Shoot, like that.
Arm is literally squished. Jared knows I hate it. And then he stretches out more.
Huh? It's far from being done, but it's a whole lot.
Okay, there's something in my teeth and I can't get it out. But here's my mom. I took a video earlier, but the diva did not allow me to post it. So you got to retake. This is why I act the way I do.
What's up?
I miss you too. Let's go. Open up. Hey!
Why? Shout out. You know I record everything. What do you mean?
Yikes. Hello.
What's up?
It's one of my favorite people. Say something exciting.
I have nothing else to say.
Awesome.
You just don't have music in here or something?
It's kind of voice.
Oh, it's not like a real place. I'm literally on the floor of Walmart. And I had Micah help me.
Oh.
You guys are dressed?
Oh, sure.
Jared, get in the video. Look at my well-dressed. It's a video, Wally. Look at my well-dressed family. Show them the shoes.
It's not that deep.
Oh, can I get it up there?
Exactly.
Call us rants because we be dressing.
Look at this little teeny tiny piece of cake.
She asked for a small piece, never specified how small.
It's a piece for a mouse.
I'm about to blind my brother with this because he's talking crap.
Nombre. Name.
What in the world?
That's what you get.
What?
Talking junk. And now you're blind. Yeah. Now you better back up with that. Yeah. Stop!
Basically, I'm just here, you know, to spend time with my family. And my mom coming for me telling me that I ain't got no booty and that I look like a banana. I just want your love. Slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. Long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Yeah. She's used to my extraness. Anyway, I'm just here to show you guys like the pictures that my family has up. So we have this picture here. That's my BMT picture. Low key, don't like it because it's like super glot. Like, my face is just so, it's so unnaturally smooth, and I look like I don't have time. And then there's this other picture. All right, so this is us, and we're on a little kid's ride, and it turned out to be not a little kid's ride because we were terrified. Like, everyone's literally terrified. Like, mommy, me, random people, he's terrified. They're terrified. I got me some Bojangles because I'm not gonna have this sandwich looks crazy. I'm not gonna have this food in a while. And I'm hanging out with my buddy in school.
Bitch, you guessed it.
You was right.
Bitch, you guessed it. Come on, come on. Fuck nigga on sight. Bitch, you guessed it. Still in that place.
And a flex.
Bitch, you guessed it. Walking around with extra in my pockets. Bitch, you next to us. Why the fuck are you next to us? Bitch, you should come test us. I seen what you rocking and bitch, you can't dress with us. See what your bitch look like and nigga, I wasn't impressing that. What the fuck we finna talk about? All we know is that Rudolph, Digi's, Franklin's, and that Robert Fetty with us. Bunch of niggas.
I gave birth to him even though he's a year younger than me.
Yeah, that's definitely how it went.
That's, yes. Oh, my baby. Oh, he's cute. And this is my other child. Look at Lars. Look at all this hair. Look at the fucking crocky. This man has Gucci slides. I know your
this
job.
This nigga not wearing Gucci slides.
Who is it? You have Gucci slides too.
She's
baby.
Yeah.
I'm just chilling, like, bro. Is the camera still on me?
Yeah.
Why?
You get the smile. You're a model. Just smile for him one time.
But why?
Smile for him one time.
I'm trying to eat though.
Look at my child. Yeah, I have it. Your face is done now. I know you was complaining the other day. You look cute. You said I miss you. Is it interesting? Stop saying that, especially not on camera. Give me hugs. I'm gonna miss him. You were literally talking so much, but now you're on camera, you're gonna be shy?
I'm ugly.
You can just come with me to New Mexico.
No.
Uh-huh. Change your phone number. Don't change your social media or your phone number. Hi, Manny. He forgot how we met. He said that we met in a club.
I was being funny.
I gave him a chemistry book.
I was just saying, it was very possible.
Oh, my stomach son. Out. Oh, you strong. You buff.
I'm assuming you'd already come.
For memories. No, you can only give me a hug on camera. The next time we see each other, we're gonna be overseas, as you know. We like to travel, so this is so sad. Like, I'm gonna miss you so much. I miss you too, little Danny, little Cakes, little Red Riding Hood.
Wow.
Okay. All right, so of course my dumb tail accidentally drops all of my cards in dorm with my brother, and then I have to pay for a parking garage that I cannot pay for because all my cards are there. So I had to have Danny help me out after I cashed after a mess.
Bro, no, just open it, man. We out here living lavish. I ain't never seen one of these before. What the what? Okay, wait a second, wait a minute.
Hey, Lauren.
Yes?
Micah.
Yeah.
How you doing? Lauren's been a
we're just trying to see.
How you doing there?
Oh, I'll shake your hand. Hey, how you doing? Oh, yeah, but you probably can't see my hand because my hand's all laying there. Schmack.
Captain Marvel. Mm-hmm. And so you go see a movie and then they show that the new Captain Marvel trailer. And you got people sitting here like,
they haven't played all this game. They
game. This is the other brother right here. This is the wolf. I gotta get a hug before I leave. Okay, so I'm trying to get my face ready for this road trip. But, like, these are the clothes that I'm taking with me.
Hello?
That I'm wearing on the trip. But, like, here. This is all the stuff that is mine.
Oh.
These are all my clothes in that basket, too. Those are all my shoes. Like, I really have too many clothes.
Oh, Italian parsley is acceptable.
How am I packing all of this in your coconut?
We got baby bro on the yams.
Yeah.
If you mess them up, we gonna roast them.
No, I'm gonna roast you back, bro. I'm gonna bake you, bro. I'm gonna bake you. Like...
Yams.
Okay. And then Lauren's making collard greens. Oh, you got this. If she messes up, we roasting her too.
I just bought a cheesecake because I cheated.
Because Christian can't cook. Okay.
That's not what that means. Cooking greens.
So first off, Kristen can't cook whatever.
Cooking greens.
Whatever.
And then what are you making, mommy?
Oh, I'm the sous chef.
She's a sous chef, and she's what I'm are chopping, you making?
I chopped up the bacon and the onions and the garlic, and I'll be grinding some of the ginger. Okay, and then I did some of the green beans. I helped, and I washed the dishes.
Oh my god. We got the ready whip.
Open your mouth. Open your mouth right now. Hey, Mom, I'm going to have to stop you right there. Open your mouth.
Welcome. The door's unlocked. You basically, you family, you could have just walked in.
Look, man, I'm sorry. I apologize.
You got the bro to slide through before I leave, Chris. Oh, ew.
This is a salute. It's a saving national anthem when it goes. Bro, so Chris is trying to pull up an American flag, so I will salute to it. Even though I'm in civvies, I have a plastic bag over my head. Oh, wait.
Why is this man saluting my picture still? Your hand looks weird. Ew! You're not even standing up.
I'm hugging Micah.
Oh, what's poppin'?
All right, bro. I'll catch y'all later.
Yep.
All right, people.
All right, people. I'm playing.
I'm gonna move to New Mexico.
All right, y'all.
Hey, your mama crying.
Catch you later.
Why? Oh, she pretty. Oh, you different.
Hey, boy.
You only sent me one.
Jared.
Here? Oh, I just sent the other one. Oops.
Jared. Hey, boy.
How you doing?
Jared literally hates that. Or there's crud in the corners. You can swear.
That don't do nothing to me no more.
That's what my mom was saying.
Thank you for the blessing of this food, for the fellowship that shall soon depart with one of my daughters moving on to life to go out and conquer it. Mm-hmm. We ask your blessings of this food preparer, use it as nourishment. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen.
Got some scrimping grits. I'm excited. All right, everybody say one thing they're going to miss about me.
These biscuits.
Watch us
eat. You guys, it's my favorite sister.
Mm-hmm.
You stick the whole thing in your mouth?
Yeah.
Someone stop this man.
Yeah.
He's still going.
Hold on. Okay. I'm going to screw it.
So where? I got this junk in here. Where is it? So I drilled it through and I was like, oh, I got to get it out. Try to get it from the top. I was like, that's not possible. Let me just touch the tip of this. It's melting the plastic.
Why would I do that? It hurt so much. It felt like I got electrocuted.
Got the skateboard fixed. By Mika, Michael by Witherspoon.
Kirsten. By Kristen Witherspoon.
Michael Witherspoon. Jared, Jared Bear, Bubby Wubby, Weathersby.
J-Rat.
Lauren Cookie Monster.
We got Yanny over here.
I'm Yanny. What's she talking about?
Yanny.
Oh my God.
Yanny.
And there's Pups. In my old room, that's not Mike, because it don't matter.
Ha!
Yeah. See you later,
alligator.
Woo!
Yeah, something like that.
Yo!
Bye, mommy.
All right, so that was the end of the video. I hope you guys liked it, enjoyed it, found my family entertaining. Yeah, you guys, now you guys can see like why I'm so crazy and loud, because I get it from my family. We like feed off of each other. But that's the end of the video, so I'm gonna hit us out with the end of the video prayer, since my Bible is actually right over there, but I'm just hit y'all with a prayer because this video is super long. Dear Heavenly Father, I pray for the viewer of this video that they have an awesome, blessed day. That they know that they're anointed, that they're highly favored, that they're blessed, they're a child of God no matter what, that you're watching them and you're over them at all times. So let them lean to your understanding and not to their own, and just look at you for advice. In your holy mighty name, thank God, amen. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe down below. Any questions, comments, concerns, critiques, slide into my Instagram DMs. I appreciate you guys going into my DMs with any questions, comments, or concerns, just talking about anything. I will always respond to you guys, like pinky promise. I'll always respond to you guys. And until next time, this is Kristen Legs, Kristen with the long legs, signing out. Bye, guys.